we are showing, this is a recovery unit. This the top portion, this compressor side, and this the downside storage tank. Here is toggle switch, this compressor on off, and this copper line connect to this chiller unit. This chiller water cooled condenser top side and connect this pipe is near the rupture disc. This valve must be open because we want to transfer this whole gas to storage tank. Because this is the chilled water line for heat exchanger. Here, 4 operating valves is there. This now 4 valves. Now, open position. And now we want to close this fourth valve. These 2 valves we want to close. When compressor will start, this gas cut from chiller and this coming through this valve and coming this section length, cut from here section length. From here, this is the discharge line and going to this oil separator. This oil separator and refrigerant come down this way, this copper line, and coming down and going through. This is the heat exchanger. This heat exchanger and come out from here. And gas will come this way. And through this valve. And going to this storage tank. Whole gas fill here, the storage tank, and again you want to send all gas to chiller, then start the compressor and now these 2 valves you close. Of course, after this boot valve, again you want to open and then compressor will start, then suck from this storage tank, old refrigerant from here and come this way, again this wall through and come this section length and come out the same before is discharge line and going through this oil separator. Again, refrigerant gas come down this way and go to the heat exchanger. Gas will exit from here and coming this way and going through this wall and goes to the chiller.